Lille is a small town situated in Dalmatian, England, 35 kilometers away from Split. Although it is not big, it offers various possibilities to each visitor.
Saint Michael is a patron saint of Trie. Saint Michael's Church was built in 1901 near the town center. The town's museum is a short walk away from the church. You can take a guided tour there and see the permanent exhibition. Grab is a place full of natural beauties and it's situated only 5 kilometers away from Trie. Besides enjoying the scenery of the river Grab, you can visit the old mills which have been working for 600 years. If you like history and archaeology, you have to take 1.5 kilometer long walk or bike ride up the hill garden, which was originally called Tiluri. There you will find the remains of a Roman military camp. The fortress Nutiak rises on the coast of the river Cetina. It was built in the 15th century. The path that leads you to the fortress ends with amazing view over the canyon of the river. The park is a place where you can relax in the center of the town. Except for taking a walk, relaxing and playing, the park is usually used to host many celebrations and concerts. If you are adventurous and sporty, Trie offers different activities. Canoeing, bike riding, fishing, or horse riding in the fresh air will make you happy and relieve you of everyday stress. Trie is also a rural area where people farm their lands, which results in homemade products you can find in all local restaurants and homes where you will be welcome. All generations of people enjoy the taste of freshly baked bread served with prosciutto and cheese, as well as popular ustekci. We are waiting for you in front of our school.
remember.